So I just discovered that you could play arcade crane machines on mobile and online and all that. And you can play them online. That was not what I meant to press. So this first game is called Toreba. And this is the most popular game because it, I believe, gives you 5 free tries when you first download it on mobile. You can't play this online, but you'd have to pay money to get the initial plays. I've always loved arcade claw machines like this. And the good thing about these kind of games that are on mobile, PC, and whatnot, that typically they actually let you get the prizes and it's free shipping. This one in particular has free shipping. And it, you can get it off the free 5 trials you can get from playing on mobile and all that. Alright, so this is being live streamed to me from J-Pan Probs, and I'm gonna try it out. It's a real claw machine, and I'm controlling it. Oh god. Oh no. That's good. That's not. That's one of my 5 plays. Oh god, just that. It looks so easy too. Oh, this is how they get you. And, okay, I was hoping at least if it didn't grab, it would like fall in, because it's in between like 2 sticks right now, you know? Like, it just at least like, you know, kind of fall in. Maybe I can find something easier, I guess. We'll see. I still have 2 plays left. I have 1 play left because I'm not going to talk about it. No, not at all. And this is going to be- this is it. This is- actually, you know, no, no. See, look at that. No, definitely not. I know. Ooh. Alright, there's a good Atama game that you can download right now and get a free play. I'm using that for this. Okay, so... no, no, just... no, I'm not even going to. Yeah, it didn't look good. Okay. I make it sound like I'm exhausted, but not really. Anyways, I unfortunately bought a TP. That's the currency to get stuff, and I immediately regret it. God. Kill me. Wait. Kill me. Oh! I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. This is the last attempt I have. that's looking good. That's looking good. Wait. Okay. Phew! Oh my gosh, this is, oh wow. Wait, oh, I have another play? Oh, okay, here we go. Here we go, boys, I can do it, I can do it. Okay, and I hate everything. Yeah. Oh well. Wait, maybe it can like fall in like,
every
you know,
day
like,
I'm shuffling.
I'm not even gonna talk about it. No. Now don't tell anybody, but if you use a different device, a different mobile device, you get 5 more free plays. I'm on my iPad right now. And you actually, I guess this is cool because you can see what I'm actually doing now. And try to get this one on the very right. Because lag. And... ah, it's so bad. That's... that's a smicy smeet small. I gotta be very calm about this. Maybe I should just stop talking during I try creating things, cause I'd get no look at all. You see, some people skydive for a thrill. This is my skydiving. Okay, I've seen this kind of thing before, so it's perfectly set up so you can put the crane in and then, you know, it's freaking, if you, the crane hand goes in, you get it. So, this should be relatively easy. I'd hope so at least. Oh, that's nice. Nice me. Why must this be done to me? Why? That's the fun thing about this these kind of apps is you can actually watch people do it. So this loser is trying to get this fox, right? This curled fox, whatever the hell, gray. Anyways, so I would assume the strategy here is just to just push him all the way in, and okay. I don't know what he's trying to do, but perhaps he's a master. We don't know about it. Let's see. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. That's good. That looks like a good grip. Oh, okay. Never mind. Good grip. What is a good grip? Get a good grip of your life before you play this game. Alright, I don't watch Kizuna Ai, but there's a nice plush, and it's really cute, so I'll maybe try for it, because, okay, if I grab her by the neck, she might fall into that pit and kind of get stuck with her head, so I'm going to try to grab her around the chest. Okay, we'll just play. you'll maybe see what I mean. You know, it's on footage and everything, maybe. Okay, I'll shut up. Okay, you know what? I regret that. Maybe I should have gotten by the... No, I don't know. I don't know how to approach this whatsoever. Not even a chance. Not even a chance. Alright, so this is my last play. And there's a dog. Okay, so what I plan is I grab him by the neck, and hopefully the crane will lift him upwards so he falls into said hole below. So, I don't think that could be too hard. But it's just a matter of how strong the crane is. Honestly. Okay. And okay. This is my best attempt yet. This is so good. He didn't even look like he moved. This is Akiba Catcher, and I looked at all the options they have, and this is honestly the easiest one I can find. It's sad. All the other ones are hard. And okay, I went for this one because I feel like I don't know. He looks the easiest somehow. I mean, out of all of them, he looks the easiest. I mean, I didn't expect him to grab, but like I wanted him to like move more. You know, I wanted. Okay, you know, actually, that's a good spot. Unlike Toreba, I only have two tries here, so this is really important. And okay. Let's just see how this goes, I suppose. Oh, man. That was a lot more movement than I expected, though. Remember when I said two tries? I made another email account, so don't tell my parents. I would want to go for the chain, but I'm just not gonna try. I don't believe the crane, and then the thing might flip up. Maybe I shouldn't have started talking. This isn't good, but hopefully it just pushes him forward. Maybe I could like kind of like just can you move? Okay. Oh, it was taking forever. He's so close to the edge though. If only I had another try. Ugh, I would waste two turns just trying to push him. Man. Alright, if you verify your email on Claw Machine, you can, Crane Machine rather, you can get a, what the hell is this crap? Anyways, so yeah, you can get, like, a couple of what is that? No, I'm serious. What is, you can't even see it. You can't even see what, what are you even supposed to do? Where's the prize? Huh? Are you supposed to get the thing in the whole thing? What? Okay, you can choose your prize just if you get this one right. It's just Pocky. They have cameras set up on just staring at Pocky. Okay, I'm good now. You get makeup though? Wait, hold on, what? You get makeup? I'm too vulnerable right now. Please, I'm done. This is phone carrier for a panda. That's not too bad. It's so cheap too compared to the other. It's just a. That's it. That's all you get in. Alright, I'm a big boy. Just want me to. Just trying to get me a corgi now. It's not even new. It's just a Pocky. It's just a Pocky. Why is it so funny to me? Okay, I'm playing and now what the hell just happened? Oh no, I'm on a timer. Come on, start. Come on, I can't even see the side view. This is Can you? There's someone right now sitting behind the camera, just staring at the screen, and then missing. I bet you there's someone in this facility right now watching this go down.
All right, so this is... This looks really easy, so... what the hell did I just...
It looks easy, but... Oh, that was a lot of movement, though. Hold on, this is my jam. All right, if I'm getting something today, it's gonna be from this, because... By the way, it's not for the plushies here. It's for 5 packs of Pocky. I'm not even kidding you.
That was nothing. What happened? No.
All right, the routine. I made an email. I mean, account. Yep. Okay. This is it. Okay. He looks in prime position to fall, like horizontally in.
What?
I definitely stopped pressing it. I seriously stopped pressing it. Wow. The guy behind the camera is just like, yeah. That was looking kind of good. So no. Again, okay, I'm confident in this one, and
what?
I was told to be patient as an adult. This is my last go. Okay, I can do this. Oh! Actually, I have one more play, so let's see what I can do here, fellas. Ready? You know, I don't even care anymore. I don't even care. I don't even care.
Who cares?
You know, in the end, it's not about the prize that you receive at the end. It's not about just the thrill of almost getting what you want. It's about what you learn from all the mistakes you've gone, okay? Even though... Okay, I'm not doing this.